interviews. It's taken them 3 years now to submit an application. That's not really acceptable, so I don't want another 3 years before the actual work starts.
Liz's mission is to end the cycle of neglect for properties like this and find owners willing to see past their present condition. 2 years ago, architect Lee Bowen did exactly that when he fell in love with this tired 1960s building that had been lying vacant for 6 months.
Mid-century properties are invariably overlooked by the authorities.